What up, everybody? Welcome back to another video. We are at Trojan Pond, Lake, Pond. I never know, goddammit. But Faye's with me. No one's really here. That's kind of cool. It's a little wet out. We might get stormed on. But yeah, come along and see if there's any fish left. I'm hoping there's some fish left. Brilliant. Fishy, 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 fishy. Come on, fish. It's cold out and I've got shorts on. Again. And we don't have a net. You know, natural. Natural going around things going on. But, yep, like I said, come along. Let's see what we get. I'll shut up. Hey, with the fish on already. It jumped out of the water. Hold on, I'll get over there. Okay, I'll throw the pole down. Woo! Yeah, it is. Dang. She said she was going to catch her best one today. So, let's see. Ooh. Okay, I got it. That's what you do sometimes when you horse them, though. Oh, geez. We're keeping these, so, yeah, we are keeping these. But I will get a measurement on this guy. Nice, honey. I mean, we haven't been here 5 minutes. Hey, ducky, don't eat that. Don't eat that, ducky. Good job, honey. Fish left. There are fish left. What were you using?
Rainbow garlic.
Cool. That's what I'm about to put on. Let's go. All right. First fish down. I'll get that measurement on it. Fish on. All right. Ooh. Oh, darn it. I just got off. Oh man, that was a nice fish. All right. Well, they seem to be biting. I still haven't got my other pole out. But I can't find my dang measure either. So I'm gonna keep looking for that. And hopefully we can find that. But heck yeah, fish are biting. Let's get this one out. Let's get this one out. I'm gonna go over here. Donk a donk. Man, that was a good fish. I wish I would have set that better. Oh, I'm getting a bite again. Hold on. Oh, here we go. That's a better set. All right. And fishing with nobody here. Can't beat it. See if you guys are still on, yeah? Okay. We're good. I hope that other one doesn't drag in right now because it's not in a pole holder. I'm gonna try to yank everything over here. At least put this in. Oh no. Okay. Okay, 17. She's got her tackle box out right now, guys. Yes. Nice. This is a little smaller than Babe's. But like I said, they're nice red bands. So, nice. I bet you it's 13. But, yee-hoo, we haven't been here 5 minutes. Stop it. Sorry about that. Yeah. Oh, get out of here with your big fish, okay? Alright. Alright, guys. We'll get back to you. Boom. Breathing a little hard already. Holy hell. Woo! Okay. Ooh, fish on. Ooh, ooh, ooh. This is a good one. Oh, it's rubbing on something. No, get off that snag. No. Please. Please, please, please. Oh no. Okay, I gotta let it swim. Please get off there. Oh no. Yeah, I think so. I don't know which way to go. Nope. Oh, maybe. Come on, buddy. No. I might have got it out. I got it out. Yes. Okay. Okay. Sick. Oh, last time me and Babe were here, she got one snagged in there. So that's kind of cool to get it out. And he's not happy either. Come on, bud. Woohoo! Number two. Nice fish. Oh, that was cool to get that out of that snag, though. All right, well, I'm gonna get my other one. My hook fell off the other pole, so I've been trying to get that together. So, but we'll get these both back out. Getting a bite. Strippy bay. Oh yeah, they're tricky. Yeah. Yeah. This is too much fun. I mean, I hate to say this, but we haven't been here 20 minutes. And the guys, there's only two other guys here and they're crushing it. So, I mean, sometimes it's good to go out and in the crappy weather. I mean, the sun's starting to come out. Oh no! Babe, you keep doing that.
Just keep spitting the hook.
Is it spitting the hook?
Yeah.
Oh wow, okay. Do you want to keep it or release it?
I think we can release it.
All right, let's release this guy. All right, buddy. There you go.
Catch you another day.
Yep, catch you another day. These guys over here can't keep up with it. They're over here just but yeah, I got my second pull in. So let's see. So we've got four fish so far, one released, three keepers, so that's not bad. Literally those dudes over there are crushing it. It's fun to watch. It is fun to watch. Alright, well, we'll get back to you guys when we get fish. Oh, nope, just the wind. I don't know. Fish on. Nice job, babe. They're sitting in this little corner over here for sure. Dang. Man, I didn't think there were gonna be anything left. But there's plenty left, guys. So all the people asking on the forums and stuff, there's some nice trout here. It's actually, they're fighting this time too. All right, just back up on it, babe. Yeah, good job, honey. Why? Of the love of God. Stop doing that. All right. Nice work, babe. Good job. All right, that one swallowed it though. So we'll keep that one. Stay, stay, stay. All right, let's see if I can get one on here. Oh. Just changed the sherbet. Oh, it's rolling. Just please stay out of that snag. You're going straight towards it. Oh, shit. Honey. It might have been this fish. Getting another bite maybe on my other pull? I don't know yet. No, I'm wrapped up in my other one. Yeah. No, it's good, I think, now. Okay. What's that, bud? Well, good. Look at that. He's with his friends. That was instant on that sherbet, man. That's awesome. Nice fish. Nope, I do have one on this one. Okay. Double up. Okay. Hey, baby, do you want to deal with this fish real quick? Thank you. Oh. Wow. Okay. Another fun day at Trojan, man. Oh no. Stay away from baby's line. Stay out of there, buddy.
I want to keep it or release
it? I want to keep it, babe. Thank you. Wow, this is a nice fight. Wow. Thank you, honey. Wow. They're not lazy today, I'll tell you. Oh, and look at the little duckies. Sorry, pause for the duckies. Come on, fish. Oh, they're so cute. Shiny. I'm a sucker for ducks. Okay, back to fishing. Right, guys, fishing. Let's get this guy in. Boom. All right. That's a good one. Nice sized. Cool. Well, double up on that. Oh. Hi, Pee-doo-pee. You okay being on YouTube? Better ask your mom. Watch out! Getting a bite. Boom! Right. So we just noticed that one of those ducks has a hook and a swivel hanging out of it. So it's very important, you guys, to make sure you guys are cleaning up after yourselves. So that's kind of sad to see. We try to catch it, but you know, ducks and stuff. All right, smallest one of the day, which is still a nice trout, I feel like. Okay, nice one, honey. That's a great size. Ooh, watch out, buddy. Huh, almost looks like a bowfin type thing. But yeah, good job. All right, well, yeah, be nice to the animals and clean up your stuff, guys. But enough of that. I'll get back to you guys when we get a fish. Babe scoring another one. I know I said I was just gonna watch her, but I'll record her too. Jeez, babe. Why? Why? God. Yeah, well, okay. Well, if you're new here, this isn't new, what I'm doing. We are keeping it, so. Nice fish, honey. Nice fish. Heck yeah. Cool. Yeah, that's three for her. So I ended up catching my limit already. I know I showed you guys the four, but the other one was little, so we'll just keep that one out. But I'm gonna watch babe fish and she's got two more to go, so we'll get back to you guys. Sean, slow down there for a second. Changed a couple baits out, whatnot, so we're just trying new things. We put the green back on. Am I all? Sorry, guys. Yeah, we're good. Get it, bae. She popular. Don't give me no copyrights over here, okay? Nice fish, honey. All right, I'll get it. Let's see if we can do this. We are keeping it. Just think. Nice. Nice fish. Yep, okay. Ah, for the love of God. Is it all? Okay, I will. Yeah, well, we'll get back to you guys when babe gets her last one. Well, it doesn't look like babe's gonna get her fifth to keep. She already caught her limit, really, but we're just waiting to see if we can get another one. The bite kind of stopped. Weather's not getting any better. So I got my limit. She's got four. I say that's a good day. If you like the video, smash the like button. Subscribe if you haven't, and I will catch you guys next time.